Hey, we're back. So, I just discovered this town. I was cruising around. It's like a little desert town. Outside the walls, there are zebras. And here's the tome. I already did the recall point. Okay, so it should be this one, I guess. The new one, Arcan Eris. Yeah, so this is what it is. So every time you bind or click on the tome to set your recall point, if you die or whatever, you can. Oh, and teleport too. It adds it to your teleport book. So far I've traveled, there's the Firin starting zone, and I've been to all these places so far. So if I want to go to the starting zone, I can always just go there, highlight it, and then click here. And go to any of the zones that you want. So, what was my mission? I'm still working on doing this trade run, Arcan Eris. But I got distracted, of course. And there's a quest guy here, too, I want to do. Also, I discovered all these people here. I don't really know what they're doing. They're smashing the test dummies, the beginner scarecrows. But these guys are all like, some are level 50. They're all different levels, but there's another 50, there's another 50. They're all like level 50, so I don't know what they're doing. And then here's a quest guy. Let's grab this one. Merchant Mayor ordered these medicines. I've delivered them, but I have an appointment with another merchant I can't afford to miss. Oh, cool. I'll get some new gear. Oh, I can get a new loot. All right, well, let's do this. Complete journey supplies. Report to Merchant Mayor. Okay. Let's get Fang Fang out. Here, boy. Well, where is he? Way out here? There he is. I see him, Merchant Mayor. Ah, I was just about to leave. Completely forgot about my medicine order when I packed my bags. Thank you. So I get to select a reward. So what do I get? A bow, a shield, a lute, or a great sword, I imagine. You would think they could fit the whole word in there. I think the loot would be, well, the loot would definitely be an upgrade, so I think I'll take the loot. The bow would be good too. Better take the bow. Oh, I need more health stuff, not mana. Alright, let's dismount real quickly. I want to try putting that loot on. Where's the loot? Here's the loot. Because this one does 13 health to casters. Oh, that's right, bow. I got bow. Alright, so let's see this bow. This bow sucks. Well, my strength would go up, my agility would go down, my stamina would go up. Oh, that sucks. I should have got the loot. Strength would go up. Who cares? Oh, I'm not gonna use it. That's terrible. Alright, I'll sell it, I suppose. Wait, I just saw somebody with a question mark over here. Oh, look at that. Who are you? If you're with the Shadowhawks, I've got nothing. Just go away. More mana? Give me health. Oh, you're curious about my wares? Then welcome, I'm Moss, Wandering Merchant Extraordinaire. Alright, taste of the rainbow. Find a rainbow vapor. Why can't I read it? Damn. Find a rainbow vapor. Boar? In the whatever, the bushes. Alright, so that's what these things are. Complete. So report to retired illusionist Odorick. See what these guys have. So they're nothing. All right. Here he is. Ah! This is rainbow vapor. It greatly increases your magical power and used to be very popular. Even I was a frequent user. Alright, so that was all completed. I guess I'm gonna... It's just the weirdest thing. They just have it there on auto attack and they just go AFK or what? Crazy melee people. Whoa, where'd all my... Anything out here to attack? Oh yeah. What about these guys? Can I attack them? Oh yeah. What is that? Thunder Pace increases move speed. Oh, look at that. Don't you guys drop anything? A little lightning. Continue on. I wonder where the zebras went. I saw zebras. I'm not gonna kill zebras though. Got some people's homes up here, it looks like. Let's see, anything good? Anything good? Nope, nothing good. Should I sell this thing or what? Oops. And the DPS is the same. I'm gonna lose agility. I guess it doesn't matter. That's strange. On the left it shows spirit is better, but on the right it doesn't show me losing spirit, so. Maybe I'll put, I just don't know. Alright, we'll try it out. Let's try it out real quick, actually. Give me something to kill. Pretty much the same. Still need a bunch of this stuff. I don't know where to get it though. Dried flowers, azaleas, and roses. I don't know. I still haven't researched it yet, but think that's what I'm gonna do next, because I kind of want to bust this out. Alright, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna check that out. Right on, right on. Right on, right on. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this here then. I just really wanted to show that other town with the masses of people hammering on the dummies, the test dummies, training dummies. So we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.